All right, guys, here we are back into this crazy series. I apologize, but I had a couple of videos where I actually played, and I gotta get you guys caught up because I lost those videos. So basically, we found the light and we got our powers back, and now we're out here trying to recruit other saviors or whatever they're called. So thank you guys for tuning in again. I apologize once again. Let's see what we can do here. Help this guy out over here. Man, he's going to town. Like, he don't need no help. Alright, let me see what my buddy got to say here. Hope you guys having a great day. I know I am. Just another day above ground. Whoa. How dare you try to shoot me when I'm not even looking at you? I can't get a good shot on this guy. Back your ass up. What's up? I killed him with one hit? Damn. Took his head off. Oh, he was protecting that. So, where am I supposed to go? Really? Right here? Give me, guys. I'm still kind of learning this game a bit. Whoa. How am I supposed to get over there? Just exploring the world, trying to see what else I can do here. Uh-oh, here we go. It keeps telling me to go over here. I don't know why, but I guess I have to listen. Oh, it's dark now. Here we go. Got some action.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Thought I did this already. Hey, what's up, bro?
Glimmer mining pool.
Shut them down.
Whoa, let me get into some of this action. That scared me a bit, so I just jumped.
They're heading to another site.
Find the next extraction site. Okay. Hey, how he got that motorcycle? Oh, hell no. Give me one of those. Damn. What's going on here? Get rid of you. Get rid of you too. Smacked his ass. heading over there to you guys. Give me a moment. Not like y'all really need my help anyway.
Ooh, that's a pretty pile of glimmer. Hold them off while I treasure them.
Come to daddy. Switch to that pistol. Mm-hmm. How you like that? How you like that pistol to the blast? Pistol blast to your face, boy. Let's go. Come to daddy. Stick your ass. Oh, shit. Smack my ass all the way back. I thought I had enough to kill, dude.
One giant heap of glimmer incoming.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know.
Give me some. What you shooting at me for, bro? I ain't do nothing to you. I like this anti-gravity type thing they got going on here. Oh, that was like a shield. Okay, cool. Alright, I don't know what else I need to do here, to be honest. I gotta find, you know, some new thing to do. Yeah, I think I'm done here. Alright. Open director, yeah, but literally like alright, I'm back here. Thanks, I like that. Alright, let me see what's here.
Checking.
Ooh-wee. Increase my reputation with him. I don't give a tip.
Goodbye.
Okay, that's it.
How can I help?
Now, let me go see what this lady talking about over here. What's up, girl?
How has the battlefield fared?
Pretty good.
The dreams have changed, and now I know why. Truly, the Traveler has chosen you. Your light shines brighter than ever. As a guardian, my calling has always been as historian, not warrior. And I will ensure your great deeds will never be forgotten. I don't need light to record your deeds. For a while more, at least. Make no mistake, my friend. We are living through history. And the burden of legacy falls on you. We are the scattered people of a fallen city. You are our last and only hope. Be brave, Guardian.
All right. Ooh, I got a helmet. Okay. Give me that. Appreciate that.
Awaits.
Okay, I gotta equip it, right? I want to use one at a time. Ooh, 56. Hell yeah, girl. Give me that. Damn right. Then I got 34. Switch that up.
I'm at least going to be useful before I go.
Damn. That's the one I got? Hell no. Let me hook that up. Give me that. Alright. Okay, I gotta go give this thing to Buddy. Look how wide open this game is. It's freaking awesome. And then they have soccer out there. Look at that. Soccer. Let me get in on that. I got a score. Oh shit. I'm messing it up. Score. Yeah. Oh, I'm about to say I messed it up. Let me play soccer with these guys, man. Hey, stop him from getting in there. Hey. Damn, this soccer ball got a mind of its own. There you go. Come on. Ah, shit. Come on, bro. Oh, no, no. I can't. Damn. You die by jumping over the gate? All right, whatever. Let me go ahead and take flight. All right. I'm back here, even though I like literally just left. I gotta go visit this guy in the church. See what he got to say about this little gift I'm about to bring him.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed.
Oh snap, we got a lot of stuff here. Requires level 6 armor, pulse rifle. You know what, I want that because it's got 71. I can get 2. And don't increase your reputation at all. That really matters. Oh, I need your how you feel about me to go up. I don't give a damn about that. Okay, European dead zone.
Put your head in my sights so we can both take a break.
Oh, that sounds like it hurt. Alright guys, look like I got... What's down here? Yeah, come deal with your bull, man. Bam! Bam! Headshot! Okay, here we go. Let's get it. This will be the last mission before I call it quits. Remember that I haven't done much in this video. Looks like I got some action. Alright, let's switch to the automatic. What? I got two pistols? Hell no. Alright, I'm gonna have to change that. Oh, you blocking me, bro? Okay. So where am I? I'm supposed to go straight down this hallway. Let's do it. Right? Yeah. You know what, guys? Give me a second here. Let me,
Hey, Dev. Still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
36, 36, 39, 29. I got 53, but man, I gotta have, like, some kind of automatic. There we go. I'm on the way, girl. You ain't gotta worry.
Our new guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah,
where did
yeah.
he come from?
Keep talking, old man.
Now we're gonna move in. We're gonna mess these guys up and we're gonna leave. Where you came from? All right, man, I gotta finish your ass off. All I gotta do is wait right here until I heal up. There it is. I need some better weapons, dog. Let's get it. Back your ass up. You guys keep running. I keep moving around like I'm scared. What about here getting killed? Right to the face, baby, right to the face. Let me back up a little bit. Alright, man, I gotta get this guy, like, now. Bitch! Shoot me like that. Don't do it, bro. Don't do it just yet. Oh, shit. Where you came from? There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Fuck out of here. All that ass shooting y'all doing. Woohoo! Headshot.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
Alright, let's go. Well, that was come on, give me some. I gotta get some kind of rifle. Like, I need something that sprays.
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
There we go. It doesn't work? Alright.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
I ain't scared about no damn Fallen. Here they go, right here. I see them. But I think I should pick my shots. Oh, he see me. What? Why do they keep doing the three-round bursts? Come on, man. I am not a fan of the three-round bursts, guys. Like, I hate three-round burst guns. Let me just miss. Because I miss. Damn, son. What y'all guarding down here to be this deep? God. Supercharged. Same color as PT. Back your ass up. Bitch. God, I forgot I had this gun here. All right, let's switch to with my pistol. All right, cool. What's this?
All of the controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.
That's it? Oh, alright. Oh, shit. Respawning district. But it says I'm supposed to go down there. Yeah, alright. I thought they were telling me to go back. Sniper rifle. Alright, let me see if I can equip that real quick. Forgive me, guys. I don't mean to keep doing this type of thing. 57. Oh, what's that? That 57 sounds good. Alright. That baby is sexy. I'm not wasting no sniper rifle on you guys. Whoa. Take it easy, bro. Bam! Headshot, baby. Headshot. Oh, that was horrible aim right there. That was my fault. All I had is two shots? Man, y'all tripping. Alright, let's get it. These little rats with wings, alright. You will never understand me. Give me that ammo. But hell no, I can't. No way I'm supposed to go down there. Seriously? Alright, maybe I am. They can't hit me. Gotta dance on y'all. Had to, man. That was embarrassing. Okay. Oh, come on. I ran out. That is unfortunate. Man. Come here. What's up? What's up, baby? What's up? What's poppin'?
Ah, you'll be pleased to know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
Yeah, I saw that right away, man. Whoa! How the hell am I supposed to... Damn, son. Well, look here. James Bond, where you at? Oh, that's pretty cool. What is they protecting so heavily back here? Makes you wonder, right? Just to put this many little mines everywhere? Like, sheesh. No, I can't be shot that way. Maybe I can go around. Oh my goodness, where can I shoot from? I think the bomb is on that side, so I could jump into that one. Woo! I just went ahead and had to sacrifice that. Yeah, I couldn't even get this one. Gotta say, one thing I really like about this game is that your health goes back up. Like, all you gotta do is just chill. What's new? What's happening down here?
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Almost, man. I'm doing this alone, though.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out.
Of course.
And we've upset the Fallen.
Man, who cares if we upset them, man? They can't. Whoa! Whoa, easy, bro, easy. Damn, son. Goodness gracious. Look at this guy. Y'all starting to piss me off now. Come on. Gotta get them shots to count. Get your ass up, man. You better get up out my face. Gotta ask your partners what happened. Come on, come on. Heal, baby, heal. Come on. Come on, I need you to heal, dog. Come on, man, you've been, there you go, there you go, that's what I'm talking about. Get that life going. Back your ass up. Give him that face palm. Boy, they can't take that pistol action, man. That pistol, mess him up every time. Who hit me in the back? Oh, it's you up here. Damn. That one just got dead. Kinda wish there's a little bit more lighting. I can't see nothing down here. Hell no, boy. You ain't getting me with that. Me and this guy got beef, man. He don't wanna die. And I don't wanna die, but looks like you have to. I see you over there, Pimpin. Oh, I can't get up there to him? Back your ass up, boy. Boy, who you testing? I smack the shit out of you every time you get close. Damn. That's what I'm talking about. What you mean? Alright, who else over here? I feel like there's some more people? You gotta be kidding me, dude. I done just killed a gang of them, bro. Let me save him. Alright guys, it takes a lot of time just to beat these missions. Especially when you're by yourself. I think I need to go ham on this guy. Where you at? Bankai.
That did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Yeah, you will. Well, we ain't done. Damn. Goodness gracious, man. I'm ready to just go. Can this thing go, please? Thank you. Bye, have a good time. Have a good time, y'all. You can't get me. Can they? Man, they really trying to get me. Get your ass out of here. Where? How did they get up there so quick? I'm sorry, guys. I can't help it. All right, let's go get this girl her freaking... or whatever it is.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad. For a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Alright, guys. that's gonna be the end of this episode right here. Hope you guys have enjoyed, because I definitely enjoyed playing it. Hit that like and that subscribe button. Comment, leave me some type of feedback. Good or bad, doesn't bother me. Alright guys, take care. See you next time.